Hello students, we are going to discuss the third question today of the chapter quadratic equation exercise 4.4. Third question, what is that third question? Is it possible to design a rectangular mango grove whose length is twice its breadth and area is 800 meter square? Find the length and breadth. So see, rectangular mango grove means a field which is rectangular in shape. That is the meaning of mango, rectangular mango grove. You may say that a box in that we can keep the mango in the season of summer season. So that box is just looking like a rectangular box. So they are saying that about that one. What they have given it here, see, whose length is twice its breadth. Twice its breadth means add to make length. Breadth be as x. Breadth be as x. Then what about the length? Length is length be twice the breadth means 2x. So the breadth is x. Then what about the length? Length will become 2x. What we have to use here generally? Area they have given. So obviously area of a rectangle L into D. What about the area? 800, which is equals to length they have given as x. And length they have given as 2x we have taken. And the breadth we have taken it as x. So what it becomes? It becomes 800 is equals to 2x square. This becomes x square is equals to 800 by 2, which is nothing but 400. Further see here, x square is equals to 400. Then after this, yes, I'll solve. Just observe. It becomes x is equals to square root of 400. Then x is equals to, it becomes plus or minus 20. This is the value, but we want the length and breadth, so always it will be taken in positive way. So breadth is x, so breadth becomes 20 meter. Same way the length is twice, 22 are, it becomes 40 meter. So this is the length and breadth of a rectangular mango grove.